Yeah,
talk a little bit of it.
I think it was during spring. I think it was a spring scrimmage, actually.
Okay.
And or it might have been. I don't even know.
Yeah.
It, all those days start running together. And he ran out there. DeMarlo hit him in the face, and Hudson went after him, and kind of turned into a little team extracurricular activity. But he ain't gonna take nothing out of nobody. And if someone hits him Saturday and he don't like it, he might let him know about it too. And Hudson's just a competitive guy, and it's a different style, but he's a ball player.
You said you butted heads a little bit Saturday. What are you talking about?
Oh, just he's wanting to go, and they're changing the defense. I'm trying to change something, and I think KG got called for an all-star because I was trying to change something too and got caught off guard. And he's just up tempo about stuff, and sometimes we're trying to get him to slow down so we can communicate stuff. But you get used to it, and we're gonna have to get used to it a little bit this week. But he understands it, and he's got a very good grip of this offense. I mean, heck, he's been in it for 4 years now. And like I said, it's not like we're missing a beat. It feels like he's been starting all season, and but he's a very smart guy and makes some very good plays.
Hey, let me ask you this: three guys, everybody's excited about next year because of everybody's coming back. Obviously, Murray will be gone then too. But three guys on your O-line are leaving. They got 103 starts between them right now. What? How big of a deal is that? Looking forward to next season.
It's going to be. That's what's good about having spring, I kind of feel like it's my sophomore year again. We're having to redo some stuff, and coming out from my freshman year, we had Ben, Cordy, all those guys leaving, and there's guys like me and other people that had to step up. And I know guys will take that opportunity. It's a little harder to see in the fall right now when you're not getting to play as much. But, I know, my freshman year going in that spring, I knew it was like, all right, this is my shot. It's now or never. And, I know the young guys will step up, and we'll get with them and, get them more comfortable. And, once you become more comfortable in the offense, too, you start playing a lot faster, and that's what they'll start doing.